Drum dancing mean a lot to me because I grew up with both styles from my great-grandmother and my mother and my grandparents, also from the Western style. It means a lot to me to pass it on because they were the ones that taught us how culture and traditions are. And they're very, very healing to the heart, where it means where you grew up, where you came from, and where you're gonna be from here.
They're really interested in going into places and meeting other people. Drum dancing was possibly a really good way to go out and explore it and show them our culture, show them what we did, and tell them our stories, let them know that we're around.
Each individual song and dance has a story to it, and the dances mainly tell all the stories. A lot of them are to do mainly with happy moments, hunting, fishing, traveling, living off the land.
How do you move on that part of sound or song? And it just makes you feel so good that they are really interested and your heart is open to let them know which move to take, and it just lightens you up and just happy.
Justin is like our rock, like no matter what happens. After we had lost our elders, we lost like our other adult members of the group. They couldn't deal with the loss and stuff, but Justin was always there. It's like, you know, that Indukshuk on the hill that, you know, it's got the proper base, the foundation laid out, and it was built up properly, picking all the right pieces to go in, and it's going to stand there forever, and that's how Justin is as well.
Next generation needs to know it, because if we lose it, then there might be a chance that we can't get it back.
It's our culture, it's fun, yeah, it takes out all the stress when I sing, yeah. Yeah.